Hello everyone and welcome to the stream. I am Gwinnat, and tonight I'll be playing Elden Ring, continuing on from where I left off, headed towards Castle Morne and the southern area. So, without further ado, let's get it going. see here. The abominations. Okay. Well, all this. Time to get the money. Oh, I think I pissed them all off at once. That's cool. Oof. Bumping buttons. Dicey, but nothing we couldn't handle. Did I ever end up? Yeah, I did end up buying more arrows. Good. My wolves! They've got so little health. Kicking each other's ass somewhere. More smoldering butterflies. Stand up there, fella. Time for you. Wolves. Serve me well. Catch a prick. What's her face's dad over there, Irina? Dad is over there. Oh. I'll head that way. Go say hi to the crazy man. Anybody this way? No. There is not. Really? Gotcha. Hey, you gotta just fight it out. I'm gonna sit here and drink for a moment. What a battle. Didn't even capitalize on that guy being stunned. Good lord. Uh oh. Looks like the crazy is gonna win. And he did. Bye. The victor go the spoils. The honor of being killed by me.
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself. But you can see how things have turned out.
Sure
the
can.
The guilds have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morne won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology. I see. From Irina. Thank you. I mean, you're dead, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain.
What a good commander. Go down with the castle.
Does not fall into the wrong hands. If you see Irina, her father will come for her. Once he's... If you see Irina, her father...
Okay. Oh, I will see her. In an unfortunate state. As your servants are more persistent than what you might think. Or what you might have hoped, even. Get some asshole. Shooters. I don't know what to do with those old things. I believe I can just move on to the next spot. it's not lost anymore. Stones toward key here. The items gained from going over there, if any, are not worth it. Yee! Okay. Assholes. Fuck. Yeah. Pursue me, will ya? Actually, there aren't any items dropping out this way. I'm good. I went the other way. Okay, though. Well, too late for that, huh, bud? If there's more than one. Oh, but it doesn't matter because he sees me anyway. Hi. Why are you wearing makeup anyway? It doesn't help. Oh, never mind. That's just your face. I'm sorry, buddy. I can't remember which one. Red Blade Talisman, okay. If it were the Claw Talisman, however. I'm trying to remember where the hell that is. That one is pretty useful. My healing pop back. guess that was everything over here, wasn't it? Dog. Yeah, there's, if I remember right, there's kind of an ambush down here. Some jellies. If I'm not mistaken, there's a large crab back here. Yep, there he is. He's killing his brethren. Zero fucks given. Crabby. We're not taking any risks. Gonna snipe your ass. that? Gotcha. Get along without hitting any jellies. Good old Edgar. I won't have my wolves, but I will have Edgar. I think you're hitting him there, Edgar. Brilliant distraction. I can get back to the front of the castle without teleporting. You took too long, buddy.
greener.
How could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered.
I'll find them. The foul wretch is responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Arena, it will be done. I'll find them.
The foul wretch.
I'll hunt them, rest assured.
Yeah, buddy. Alright. Let's get a level real quick and then we'll worry about more arrows. Literally, one level. Yeah, one level, and then worry about arrows. Hello, friend. Level. So we'll see what we can do. I do have 8 smithing stones. Kind of upgrade these katanas a couple more times, or Uchi katanas a couple more times. Accomplish anything.
Be sure to tell.
She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion.
I've lost count.
Don't know if I want to go down there yet and fight that invader. Just caught. Go into the castle now. There's suspicions. I suppose. just dread fighting those stupid birds. So I'm gonna attempt to pick them off. So I suppose before I go in there, I'm going to buy more arrows. Because screw those birds.
Wait, well, you're back. You there? Come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it.
Well, like freaking trebuchets and whatnot. Ballistas.
Yeah, you're just the guy I pray for. The guard. You'll see. Yeah, you're just the guy I pray.
Screw you, asshole. I think that was the only one guarding that spot. Grab this grace real quick. So birdie birdies. Where are you going? Come get it, buddy. He did. He would rather kill himself than come get it. Alright, well, I'm okay with that. I think that does it. Approach might get dicey. Really? He's just like, arrows whiz by my head all the time. Said that was all it took for him to hear me. Right over, sir. Right in the eye. wise choice, my friend. Blow it up, boys. Yeah. Good job, fellas. Now I have a clear shot. Room could get dicey. Oh boy. Yeah. Alright. Oh god, forgot about that guy. It startled me a bit. Don't do that, fella. Yeah, it's just all about it. It's like you want to swing past my shield and you can go fuck yourself. Killing myself. Are you not gonna come in here? I guess not. Oh, he's here! What a crazy fellow. Friend. Just calm down there, fella. Getting a little too rambunctious. Time to get me a grace. found some. Let's make sure there's not an ad break. I think there is. So, let's come back to a safe location. And then hit VRB. I will be right back as soon as the ads are done. Looks like the ad breaks down. Hmm. don't know if I want to go out there though. Go back the way I was clearing first. No exile armor, huh? Apparently they just want to see me wear this samurai armor for a while. Let's snipe us a birdie. If we can. Screw you, bird, especially the fire breathing one. Come back here. Where are you going? Frick. You just fly right off the cliff. I'd be fine with that. Excuse me? It's right in his spine. Moving around too much, bird. She's still alive. God, she a prick. Good lord. It's like, I don't die. Dead birdie emote. Okie dokie. Don't really care about the smithing stone that's over that way. I do care about what's up here though. Your dad and sons. Behold, crouching. This is what I think it is. I'll have part of my build. Oh, you pricks. It is. Cool. Hi. Try to. Excuse me. Back in closer, fella. Oh, that went right to his head. Oh, I rolled! I rolled, why didn't he roll? Oh, you cheap bastard. I rolled. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Ye bastard. Yep. Definitely rolled out of the way. But whatever. Actually gonna make it over? I hear their footsteps. Climb the fucking ladder, stupid. Guy's having a time.
Ah,
Nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name. A sorcerer. As I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not good enough about me, this place is bristling. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune. You can see it then. I take it. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, but unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn? As a fellow... Oh.
Yeah, that worked out. Not quite as I was thinking, but it worked out. Too big to dodge, but down.
That's fine.
Before I go sitting down more. Look at that mimic fail that was in that room with the knight that I sniped. You It'll do, friend. Record. And what blade? Crossbow shield. And this guy. Smoldering butterfly, I'll take it. I'd have to farm up some of those butterflies and some more mushrooms. There are so many guys out there. Maybe I'll go do that now before I continue. Sure, we're a good spot for mushrooms would be, but as far as smoldering butterflies, yeah, it seemed like there was a decent number of them up where the crazy dudes were. Oh, you know what? Real quick, just so I can upgrade my my wolves. Bring her the item.
It was a pleasure to come. Can you pass on a message for me? Tell them I love them, and that despite my craven heart, I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing. What's this? A keepsake? From my men? Oh, goodness me. I can't... They all thought I'd make something of myself. Me? I think I'll head to the Round Table Hold. Perhaps I'll find my purpose there.
How do you know it exists? Yeah, your purpose is there, that's for sure. Upgrading my shit. That's your purpose.
Greetings. Now nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. Isn't this place impressive? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished had such fantastic roots. Although, it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose. Oh, and please allow me to express my thanks for giving me that keepsake from it. It was as if I was frozen with self-pity. You have my gratitude. It's all a bit much for me. I'm still looking for my...
The bike must gonna help you find it.
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the day out of your arms. Look how you boy here. She's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade. But she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
If this bitch is my spirit tune, an NPC.
I'm still looking for my own. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach. Certainly he does appear intimidating, and hold, I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold. I can tell. He's a gent.
Back already. No matter. The girl. What about? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
If I do, I suppose I'll ask my...
Cheers.
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your own. I spoke with the girl. She has a gift for spirit tuning. So I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you.
It's all right, buddy.
Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish. But if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice.
You hear yourself talk, don't you? sniping a lot of fools.
Play it again.
Good thing, buddy.
Finished yet?
Oh, that's 140.
Not finished yet.
It's been a minute since I had a level. Should I go back to what I was doing? Check around real quick. I know that there are three wise beasts, as they say. Yeah, they're taking off that way, good. That's nice. Opportunity to gather some more materials too. That third one out. Alright, now where's that last damn turtle at? All right, there should be one right here. There. I want to see that's another church that I could upgrade my flask one more. Chris. I'll take it. structure looking thing is actually... that little holy field there. Told you it would. Doesn't appear to be a necessary item because I can't grab it. Don't I dare indeed, I'm not trying to go off the freaking cliff.
Ouch.
Souls. Probably an ad break, so I'll just chill right here for a second. Interesting. Keeps not opening the game. It keeps. There we go. Minor technical difficulties there. Alright. Let's do this. Another one of these watchstones. Yeah, I never did go to the Colosseum and fight that invader. Gonna do that real quick. Just don't necessarily want to continue Stormveil Castle because I know that in the time that I have left, I will not be able to complete it. By the time I have left to stream, so try to find other little things that I haven't done just yet that I know I can do during the stream time. So, apologies if you wanted to see Godfrey get his ship pushed in, but that will be next stream. Oh my god! Streaking wolves. Yep, man. Shits. Henricus. Ooh. A little sloppy, but job got done. could try to pick on that. This might go bad, but we'll find out. I don't remember which one this is. Oh god, this will go really bad. Guys. Oh my goodness. Giant. damn it. Shout at me, see how that does for you. That wasn't a very smart move, was it?
What do you need? I don't want any...
don't want any trouble. Point first. Box should be in here, lay on the ground like a lemon. Say, get you out of the cave, bud. How'd you come back?
Leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me.
I don't think so, bud.
Oh.
But that will be saved for next time. I appreciate everybody. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the content, please follow, and I will see you guys next time.